Welcome to Life Journey, Glory Church, or Life Journey Above and Beneath. What does it mean to love money? What does it mean to love money? Love money is give affection to money. The Bible says, set your affection on things above. And that things on the earth. So my subject is today, what does it mean to love money? To love money is if you have a job and you're still playing the lottery. To love money is you have a job and you're scratching to scratch for $1 million. What does it mean, glory to God, to love money? To love money means you'll sell your body, you'll sell your integrity, you'll sell your family to get money. So to love money, the Bible says the love of money is the root, is the core of all evil. While some err, they have erred from the faith. What does err mean? The err mean that you have mistakenly got away from the faith. The Bible says having food and raiment, be content. Contentment with great gain. But what it mean to love money? To love money mean you're a person, glory to God, and you are a prostitute. And prostitute don't mean there's a female or a male. Prostitute means you're a prostitute in the gospel. Yes, you're still on the pulpit and you lie. You're testifying and you're testifying. Because my friend, you are a prosperity preacher and you are lying about your wealth. You are lying about a little sowing seed so you can get your greed. So loving money, what does it mean to love money? It means greed. The gospel of greed. Hey, glory to God, come on now. It means that people, my friend, hey, glory to God, they love money. Love money meaning that, glory to God, you getting all the hours in overtime. You don't want nobody to get no overtime. That means that you're the first one, glory to God, and the last one. That means, guess what? Money, you can't carry your money with you. So what it means to love money? It means that you will sell your soul for money. They mean that if you are a gospel singer, hey, glory to God, you are the worship of Luciferian doctrine, glory to God, then serving your God. As I mentioned before on numerous of my videos, my friend, you can't be a gospel music and being a secular music at the same time. You can't serve the world and serve God. What are you entertaining? Are you entertaining a worldly throne or are you entertaining a godly throne? God is a jealous God. I say God is a jealous God. God say you either serve me or deny the other people. Idolatry. People that worship money. Money is your God. Hey, glory to God. You can't sell but for riches. What does it mean to love money?